Sandbox is a living lab to test ideas. Sandbox is restricted to a certain geographical area, and where we are trying not to solve all the problems, but really creating an environment for a lot of problem solvers and ideas to thrive and scale.
I found that a lot of farmers surrounding us were facing water problem, including me also. And I motivated to start water conservation in our area.
I, along with Espi Nagesh, started Samarthanam Trust for the Disabled in 1997 with the prime objective of providing and creating opportunities for persons with disability.
I am pretty excited to be part of the ecosystem because it provides, according to me, it provides three very important things. One is the conducive environment for innovations. Second, the network with the people so that we can share our ideas, learn from them. And the whole ecosystem is not just one organization. It is all stitched together to make it an entire fabric.
For that idea to scale, we understand that you require a lot of things. You require capital, resources, human resources. You need an ecosystem of like-minded people, as well as you need connections and real-time mentorship. And that is what all this Sandbox is about. And that is where even the grant system comes along. You provide financial resources as well as the connect and the ecosystem of like-minded people who come along and share ideas, bounce off ideas to each other, and see that a person gets the right guidance.
In the year 11-12, we have developed 40 tanks. In 12-13, we have developed 75 tanks. After that, in 13-14, we have developed around 415 tanks. Now, in 14-15, we are targeting 600 tanks.
We have a very special affection and place for Sandbox. Deshpande Foundation helped us with our first expansion project.
Deshpande Foundation helped in many ways. Apart from the grant support, they have motivated continuously us to adopt different models. Actually, they are paying not for just for the implementing of the project, they are paying for implement different ideas.
At Deshpande Foundation, we found a good networking platform for our technical know-how, for our financial funding, and above all, it has helped us in, to know about the sector itself. The usual programs on forums, the partners meet, has helped us a lot in getting feedback and also refining our ideas.
We are associated with Deshpande Foundation since 2011, and they've given us access to good partners. We implement our ideas through these partners by giving micro loans to their borrowers so that they can achieve their dream and become confident.
Sandbox not only just provides you the infrastructure, but also very importantly gives you the advice, the mentoring, the periodical reviews that is there, meeting with other organizations, most importantly the networking part that actually helps. And bringing in similar organizations working in similar sectors helps these organizations scale up faster.
We really see ourselves as people who accompany an entrepreneur as a partner through this journey until they become successful enough to show that there is a critical impact. There is a proof of concept.
The work we have done has excited us. The farm ponds have created positive impact on the lives of the farmers. I hope to strengthen the scope of our activity by making water more accessible and more productive and a great source of happiness for many more people.
This program started in a very small way in Sandbox in 2011-12 academic year. We tried it out, we prototyped it in Sandbox. Now, we're very happy to share that this idea has grown immensely. It has gone to different states of India, and we are very proud that it was pioneered, it was piloted here in Sandbox.
The moment they reach proof of concept, that means either there is enough demand in the community, there is enough demand in the market, or even among the government system, as well as maybe among other donors. So that's where we see that our relationship with our partners transitions from just this very strong hand-holding to to more, you know, mentorship role, more people who are associated with you to help you scale not just in Sandbox but beyond Sandbox, beyond this country hopefully. So that's what we are about.